Hello and welcome to Frostpunk.
Ouch.
My ears. Is there a building there?
We roam the still, cold world. No horizon in sight. The rulers of old, stripped of pride and glory. It feels as yesterday we were turning the wheels of progress. Until the frost stopped it all. Suddenly, without a warning. When tides had changed, they changed for all of us. No matter wealth or class. We lost our world to snow. With it, our last traces of humanity.
Never seen so much snow before.
We bid farewell to plenty. And for those who remained, came the time to adapt. We decided to leave our homes and head north. We roamed for weeks, maybe months, leaving behind all the things we once believed had made us.
What about us going back?
It was hope that pushed us forward. Slowly, step by step, we knew the cost of our journey, and we paid the price 100 times. Finally, the time has come to build the last city on Earth.
That music sounded a bit like 28 Days Later. A new home. We fled from London and crossed the sea to reach the frozen north. On the way, our convoy was hit by a blizzard and scattered. A handful of us managed to reach the site of this generator, only to find it frozen solid and abandoned. Why is no one here? Did any of our people survive the blizzard? Are there any others out there? Whatever we do, we should expect the worst now that the world as we know it has crumbled. We have to survive. Fight the cold. We need to get the generator working. It provides heat and power to other buildings. Without it, we'll freeze to death. Stockpile some coal and start the generator. How do I stockpile coal? That coal? How to move the camera and R to pan. Wood crates. You need resources to survive and expand. To get them, you have to assign people to work. Hover over a workplace, press A to select it and assign the workforce, or press RT to open the shortcuts menu with most common actions. Okay. Resource management is critical to the city's survival. You need coal to power the generator. Wood and steel are necessary for construction and research. Steam cores are a key part of advanced buildings. Raw food is used to prepare food rotations. Rations. Food rations in the cookhouse. Later in the game, more resource types may appear. Most buildings require you to assign people to work there. Certain buildings only employ engineers and others only employ workers. To assign people to work, select a workplace with A and use the assignment panel. But I want some bloody coal. That's not coal, or is it? Oh, coal pile. Workers. Bloody. Five workers. 15. Go get fucking coal. I mean, go get coal. 24 hours. Taken, but goddamn ever. That's not coal, is it? Maybe we should get them to do these as well? Oh, people. Use the construction menu across through the game, through the command hub, LT, to order the construction or dismantling of buildings and streets. Only people who are not currently at work can build structures. Okay, what's this? Oh, you can control the game speed with The game speed is shown in the to the left. Oh, okay. Cool. Good, because you were bloody going slow. This is more calm. How many people have we got? What is my people? Generator powers in E and power, turn it on in the shortcuts menu or in selection panel. Generator is the part of the city and the only source of heat in the frozen hole. You should turn it on as soon as you stockpile enough coal. Generate heat at a circular zone around it, consuming at least 6 units of coal per hour. You can research generator upgrades that raise the heat output, expand the heat zone, and reduce coal usage. How do I turn it on? Like this. Understandably concerned about the lack of shelter, they're falling ill from sleeping outside. I'll provide some shelter. Need to. Now what do you bloody want, Captain? Whoever demands, remember these people usually look for concern. Need food. How do I build? Book of Laws, Economy, Construction, Tent. Could build a couple of these. And build them peasants. loud. Get some more bloody wood, please. I don't know what that is. Build a hunter's hut or a hothouse. Oh, okay. They work. Go back to work then. I take it at 5. Good, because I need some bloody wood. Another day, another shift. Well, that's off. What the hell is that? The number of sick is rising, and we don't have enough materials to build a medical base. Prepare perhaps a short burst of effort could help us gather the necessary resources. Open the door. Sometimes we have to concentrate on task at hand at the cost of everything else or die. You can force workers in any facility to work for the next 24 hours. Using the emergency shift of race discontent will rise slightly. Okay.
A new law has passed.
I'm gonna make you work till you're bloody in a minute, woman. Do I have to? I don't have to have this on all the time, do I? Good, because I bloody shut it down. More wood. Hang on. How many people got here? 5. shop to access tech tree. How do I build? Oh, I get it. Medical, 25 wood. 20 wood, 20. Hunt every night. Turns raw, this, and then this. How many wood are you actually getting? 4.0. Can build. Turns raw foodstuffs into nutritious meals. One unit of raw food is used to prepare two standard food rations. Hunter's Hut. Hunters based here hunt every night. They provide up to 15 raw food per day. Probably need this before. Look there. About 15 hours, about 4 hours. 2 hours. I know. You're always out of bloody wood. Might have to take a couple off here. Maybe I should do the... Resource shortage. We're getting short on resources. Our needs are great and growing by the hour. To address this, we can extract intact a new law that will allow work hours. I did that already though. Building PC. Medical. I think I need to do a medical thing. Where is it? Medical post. Yeah. 25. Yes, I'm clicking buttons. House. bread is the major thing we need. Pay close attention to the weather forecast in the upper right hand corner of the city info panel. Accessible through the command hub provides more detail and accordingly lest your people freeze to death. Chilly. Low risk. How do I get, how do I get people to work? You can unlock the new building ability to sign your law. Build abilities can affect certain many ways. Each has a cooldown and many auto requests. You can find out the ability in the bonus panel. Why don't you shift? people. Oh, it's only 10. Go here. Go to people. Go building. Going home. This person has. Let you go and get some food then. Ah, there we go. Discontent. We'll do that next time. Oh, shit. Ow. I need to bloody hurry up because thank you. thought that bloody meant. What are you doing? And some of our people are concerned about the greater number of untreated sick. They're asking you to address the problem. post. And then... I guess we'll get a researching built. Some more tents built. System been depleted. Allows us to build steam hubs when powered by the generator. These come. Additional smaller heat zones around them. Each active steam hub consumes 3 coal per hour. Allows us to research Taiwan technologies. Heaters. Allows us to use heaters to heat workplaces during working hours. By one level. At 100%. 1 coal per hour when running. Pump pressure water into underground coal, deposits the coal from the bushes of... Faster gathering. Hunter's gear. What I would like... So do that. I need to research some things so it doesn't use as much coal though. Consumption. Aha. There you go. Oh, I still need to get... Yeah. Let's do some more houses. A woman came forward after we built the workshop. She said that her husband and daughter didn't reach the city with the main group, but she's sure they're still out there. She wants to join the first scout team we'll send out. She... Yeah, do that whatever. Ages to bloody is that Alf? Where is medical post upgrade? Do that. Wood. I need more wood now. Coal. Steel, wood. What is that? Food, I'm kind of low on food. If we up this to 10. And then up this to 14. People have I got not in the bed? Does that need road to go into it? Oh, what's this? Gloomy cave. Lost expedition. Where can't see it again. Oh, stupid thing. Maybe if I move it here or here. That's better. Oh, 40. One of our people has just died sickness as a deadly. Oh. Food, I'm not getting much food either. Tag as well. I don't understand what this means. Was that because I did a bad this? Thank you. know how to bloody stop my... Two of our people have died. This is empty. I just can't get...
Move!
Time to get to work! Bullshit. Probably be a good idea to do this. Food. I don't know why.
Night is coming. Put down your tools.
Get to the map. Thank you. people are just dying all the time, but... no one has returned safely to the city. Has come. What I want to say, thank you for watching. It was so confusing. I didn't know how to keep the food or the medical. It was, if you know, let me know down in the comments below. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe.